Extremely good news, the hummingbird mom is back, and we won't have to take them in.